Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Professor Rocket. Professor Rocket is a higher order version of the Rocket Twist that you may have seen before. And as you remember, Rocket Twist was this interesting rocket-shaped puzzle, where if you make moves like this one here on the back, and then this one, the puzzle reorients in space. And it uses a rails mechanism with dovetails to keep stay together. So here we have the higher order version. It is the equivalent of a 5x5x5 Rubik's cube, but instead of a cubic core, we of course have this dovetailed core at the inside. And also this one has the same property that it reorients in space. So when I make a move like this, and I make a move like that, we see that the puzzle, that the rocket is now pointing in a different direction. But what's interesting about this is that we also have the higher order moves. That is the extra part that can move here. And we can make this move and then, well, and then we can scramble it like that. So it gets scrambled very quickly, and I'm pretty sure that the puzzle is hard to solve. So let's get it back in shape quickly. And here we have it in its solved shape again. My question to you of this puzzle is actually this little hole here. You see that the nozzles are separated by a little hole. And the little hole is also here and here. And the question to you is, why are these holes there? Thank you for watching.